This is a video on the control panel class. The control panel I can use to control parameters of different objects. And let's start with the demonstration. The script starts, it creates a box, a cylinder, a cone, and then a compound and intersection of two of these objects. And then I create a control panel. Let's execute a script. So now we see here the control panel, and this is the infrastructure. And the control panel now has here a controller for the angle of the cylinder. When I go into the Property Explorer, I see here the angel, and I can change this angel here, but I can change it here too. And when I change it, we see the value changes here, and we see the same here inside the 3D space. So the same what I can do is I can change the radius of the cylinder here. And I also can change values of other objects, the radius of the cone and the height of the cone. And what we see, all these parameters can be changed, and the infrastructure is updated here. So it is possible to use a dialer. And this kind, it's also possible to use a slider. And how I can configure this? Let's see it here. I close it. I create a control panel. And then I say I add a target. The object C, this is here the cylinder, and of the cylinder I use one parameter, the angle, and the same is I use here the radius, and for the CO, for the cone, I have two parameters, radius 1, radius 2, and so on, and here for the box I have length and so on, and this is the possibility to say I do not want to have a dialer but a slider. Okay, and now when I have closed my control panel, I always can open it. It's the open editor dialog, and the other thing is here a double click. It's always the edit mode of the thing, and then I can work here. And another interesting property is a linked list. If we have a compound or fusion or a common object, then we cannot edit the objects inside. So what we can do here, we can go here and can so say I say for common shapes I hide the compound. This is the common shape. For common shape, I have box and cone, and I want to add the cylinder. So I select the cylinder and say add GUI selection to the common shapes. Okay, we have an update, and now we see the cylinder is added. The cone is added, and the box, all three are added. So, and now I can say I want to remove the cylinder once more. I select the cylinder here, and I say remove the selected items from the commons list. And the result, what we have here is this one, that means we have now the intersection only of box and cone. And the same works for the compound. Let's hide this all. So the compound at the moment is the cylinder and a cone. So I select the box and I say I add the box to the compound, and we see it is here. And I can say I want to remove the cylinder. So, oh, I have removed both. Okay, then I can say the cone should go back to the compound. So, the control panel at the moment works for float data, for float parameters, and it works for link lists, which we have here in compounds and in commands and in views. I think I can extend it to other data types, for example, integers or enumerations next days.